Odiri Ker Shahid Afridi screams after missing a ball in the Abu Dhabi T10 League. Shahid Afridi made a handy knock for his side in Eliminator 1. The 40-year-old Shahid Afridi is on the field entertaining his fans. The veteran all-rounder is currently playing for the Calenders in the Abu Dhabi T10 League. During the Eliminator 1 match against Team Abu Dhabi, an incident that happened with Afridi caught the attention of the fans on social media. The video of the incident was uploaded by a renowned Pakistan sports journalist, Saj Sadiq, on Twitter. As we all know, Afridi hits the ball with a lot of power. One of these deliveries during the innings was bowled outside the off stump as Afridi went to chase it and tried to smash it. However, the batsman didn't get any wood on the ball and it went past him. It was a slower ball as well, which is why the batsman couldn't get to meet the ball. Shahid Afridi's funny remark after he misses the ball, but the funny part about the incident was Afridi's reaction to this particular moment. As he realized that the ball had gone past him and he had failed to make a connection, the all-rounder said, "O Teri Kya," in Punjabi language. His expression and the words were caught on the stump mic. "O Teri Kya" is just like any other reactionary statement, but only in Punjabi. It is just like "Oh my God," but in a way which a more subcontinental audience might relate to. Afridi batted well in this innings compared to his teammates. He scored 24 runs from 16 balls. After a bad start, his team could only manage 83 for 7 in their quarter of 10 overs. Tom Banton and Ben Dunk got out for Golden Ducks, while no other batsman could manage anything more than a cameo. Calenders eventually lost the match by 6 wickets. Team Abu Dhabi chased a total comfortably with 8 deliveries to spare. Shahid Afridi didn't get an opportunity to bowl. Ben Duckett of Team Abu Dhabi ended up getting the man of the match for his knock of unbeaten 27 runs off 19 balls. Calenders will face Abu Dhabi once again on Saturday in the third place playoff match at the Sheikh Zayed Stadium in Abu Dhabi. Please save the trees and nature, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.